I'm Batman. Hello, Batman. Someone is talking, but I can't see anyone. I'm going crazy. You can't see me. Hello guys, today we're going to unbox and review the Peacemaker Funko Pop from the movie The Suicide Squad. But before we continue, don't forget to hit that like button, share and subscribe to the channel so you will be notified when new content comes out. Let's take a look at the box so you see the logo of the movie and the number 1110 for Peacemaker, and then you see the Peacemaker Funko Pop through the plastic. From the top, this is what you will see. From the side, this is what you'll get. So from the back, you see the other items available in the line like Harley Quinn, Bloodsport, Polka Dot Man, Ratcatcher 2, King Shark, and Rick Flag. From this side, you see the names of the other characters involved in the movie. And of course, you see the full image of the item. Let's take it out of the box. So here is the Peacemaker Funko Pop. So let's take a closer look. So from the front is what you'll get. So you have the dove symbol on the helmet. Also on the chest, you have a belt buckle, nice shiny boots. You see some clips for a gun here. Well, I'm kind of disappointed that he has no weapon. He's just clenching his fists. I would have preferred that he would be holding a weapon, a gun perhaps. From the back, this is what you'll get. So let's score the item using the system I devised specifically for Funko Pops. Essence, 3. While they were able to capture the look of the character, I would have preferred that he had a pose or he had accessories that would better capture the soul of this character. Details and paint job, 4. The paint job looks nice. You have the red and the blue complementing each other, and then you have those shiny boots. They look nice. But when it comes to the other details, I would have preferred that he had weapons. Presence, 3. While the Funko Pop looks good, the static pose doesn't give it enough presence. Of course, the helmet catches the eye of a lot of people, but hey, it's just standing there. Fun factor, 3. Guys, he's just standing there. He's not doing anything dynamic. He's not in an action pose. So, he gets a 3. Collectability, 5. Well, Peacemaker is being played by John Cena, and John Cena is always someone who is popular among fans. This person, this character is going to generate a lot of memes. And of course, we all know that Peacemaker has his own TV show. So, I'm betting that this Funko Pop is going to go up in value. Should you get this? Yes. Guys, he's going to have his own TV show. And of course, likely he's going to be among the characters that you will like in the movie. So, better get this one. So that's the Peacemaker Funko Pop. This has been Kulas for Tambay Reviews. Thank you for watching. Keep on playing.